the work here is like nothing I've done before. I tried to prepare for it and everything this past spring, and I worked really hard, but you get here and then kick it up another level. So I think the conditioning and the weight training, everything's been crazy with Coach Rob, and then working out with KP and all those guys, and Joel and Coach Robic and everybody, even Cal in practice, it's really intense. So it's been good for all of us, though. I think it's definitely helped us get a lot better this summer. I mean, really everything, anything I can get stronger with, nobody is ever too strong to play. So I'm just trying to get it, he's just working on everything. So that's really what I'm trying to do. Like, we got a lot closer and everything this summer, just like through the struggle and everything. But when you're doing the hard workouts and everything at 6 a.m, the only people you can look to is the person on your left and your right, and that's your teammates, and that's who's gonna be at war with you during the season. So I think we're getting really close this year, even off the court, hanging out and just getting to know each other a lot better and everything. I think it's been good. But we all want to do it. Sometimes I'm tired, but we got to do this. We want to be great. We want to be the best we can. So nobody's ever complaining about it. We're all really grateful that we had this opportunity to work out and just be in the best situation possible and have all these people and coaches and trainers, everybody that's around us to help us get better. So we're taking full advantage of it. I think we have a lot of team chemistry. I think it's been really good for us, being here all summer. And like you said, the workouts and everything just come together during practices and stuff like that. And even off the court, we all live in a lodge and everything. So we're going to each other's rooms late at night. We're messing with each other, playing video games together. We've become really tight together.